Welcome back to our JIRA tutorial series. Today we are going to learn how to track the progress by using the control chart in JIRA. Let's get started. The control chart is a powerful tool in JIRA that allows you to visualize and analyze the progress of your team. It provides valuable insights into how your team is performing and helps you make data-driven decisions. As you can see, the control chart shows the cycle time for your product, version or sprint over time. The y-axis represents the elapsed time in days, while the x-axis represents issue transition date. This chart lets you track how your team is progressing. Now, let's take a closer look at some key features of the control chart. The red line represents the average trend, showing the number of dates and issue needed to go through the workflow. The blue line represents the efficiency and whether the rolling average indicates process improvements and increased throughput. The bluish cloud is for predictability and how a narrow standard deviation through process improvements may improve predictability of cycle time. By using this control chart, you can analyze your team's past performance in a retrospective, measure the effect of a process change on your team's productivity, provide external stakeholders with visibility of your team's performance, and, for Kanban, use past performance to set targets for your team. In addition, the control chart offers various filters and options. That's it for today's tutorial on tracking progress with the control chart in JIRA. Remember, utilizing this tool empowers you to make informed decisions based on real-time data. Be sure to leverage this valuable resource to maximize your team's productivity. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more JIRA tutorials. If you like today's video, give it a thumbs up and follow our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.